Centro Vernon Smith hosted the second Antigua Experimental Economics Workshop and Conference at Casa Popeno in Antigua, Guatemala. The objective of the Antigua Experimental Economics Workshop and Conference is to bring together experimentalists from Latin America or interested in doing research in Latin America to help strengthen the ties within the Latin American community and between the Latin American community and the rest of the world. The first part of the event was the Experimental Economics Workshop, which was led by Pablo Brañas Garza. The event included participants from different parts of Latin America, such as Ecuador, Colombia, Brazil, Guatemala, and as well as from participants from the United States. The event included lectures on experimental methods and experimental design, applied cases, experiments where participants in the workshop acted as subjects in an experiment, and it also included a dynamic where participants had to design an experiment and work on the design with faculty from the workshop.
La experiencia del workshop es una experiencia muy bonita, ¿no? Mucha gente de Latinoamérica interesada en hacer experimentos, en aprender a hacer experimentos, y definitivamente es un reto, ¿no? para la zona, ¿no? De generar esta formación de gente para futura investigación en la zona.
A pesar de las diferencias culturales de todas las personas que estamos acá, tenemos muchas similitudes.
Muchos de nosotros compartimos las mismas dificultades o las mismas inquietudes en temas de investigación académica.
También me ha servido el workshop para saber en qué están trabajando otros investigadores de Latinoamérica, qué temas les interesan y qué cosas les interesan estudiar.
The second part of the event was the Antigua Experimental Economics Conference. In the conference, we had participants from different parts of Latin America, including Mexico, Colombia, Ecuador, Brazil, Argentina, Guatemala, in addition to participants from other parts of the world, such as Spain, Sweden, Lithuania, Hungary, and the United States. In addition, they had the opportunity to hear plenary talks from Charles Plott, one of the pioneers and developers of experimental methods in economics, Juan Camilo Cárdenas, one of the pioneers in the development of experimental economics in Latin America, and Pablo Brañas Garza.
I would recommend anyone who's interested in experimental economics to come here. It's been good quality of the paper, and it's a rich discussion, so, and I think Antigua is a beautiful place as well.
This is great. I really like how they organized it. Really beautiful place, charming. And the conference is not too big, so for me it's just the right size, so you really get to know everybody.
El evento me pareció muy bueno, muy un ambiente muy relajado en el cual se pudo conversar y discutir distintos tópicos. Me gustó el hecho de tener que sea una reunión pequeña, en el sentido de que uno puede extenderse, dar mayor información acerca de la investigación que uno está realizando.
I've been very pleased with the conference. It's very nice to have a small, intimate group and some very excellent presentations, and the kind of collegial discussion that goes on outside the official conference sessions.
It's a great forum to come and share the ideas, their research, meet other people who do similar research and find co-authors.
The Antigua Experimental Economics Workshop and Conference was possible thanks to the generous financial support from the International Foundation for Research in Experimental Economics, or IFRE, and the Facultad de Ciencias Económicas at the Universidad Francisco Martín. This event is an important step in continuing to strengthen the ties within the Latin American experimentalist community and in helping to integrate the experimental community in Latin America with the experimental community in the world.